Having recovered another of Dr. Valen's modified alien test subjects, we should begin an autopsy as soon as possible. By following her own research notes, it is my hope that we will uncover the true purpose of her work.
Hello, Commander.
Always been particularly fascinated with this species, ever since the first time I spotted one during my travels. Although I had seen the biomechanical horrors deployed by the aliens during the initial invasion, these creatures appear to be something else entirely. Possessing a certain flair, not typically found amongst the aliens, I found this creature to be of great intelligence. Masked by the incredible hold of the Elders.
Long live the Resistance!
The outcome of this research can only further our advances, Commander. I have come to firmly believe that Dr. Valen's unbridled ambition left without the Commander to maintain some semblance of reason, led her to pursue a path of research that was as misguided and regrettable as my own service to Advent.
The Archon's mobility, this armor should give you nearly unlimited freedom of movement in combat.